Hi, so you just cleared NEET and you got into a medical college. And you're wondering, where do I start this journey from? You are at the right place, my friend. I'm going to tell you exactly the things that you need to buy in first year MBBS. Also going to warn you about a lot of things that you don't need to buy. And it's just a big hoax and save a lot of your money. So let's get right into the video. By the way, it's Ganesh Chaturthi today. So happy Ganesh Chaturthi whenever you're watching this. Let's start with the most prized possession you own, which is your white coat. This is a symbol which will announce that you've made your first step towards becoming a doctor. And the thing that I'd like to recommend about buying a white coat is that do not rush into buying it online. Wait for your college, because your college will have a vendor which will have the logo of your college engraved onto the white coat. And you can alternatively also engrave your name onto it, which is way better than buying it online. So that is one thing. Wait for your college to provide it for you. And in case your college does not provide it, then you can go ahead and buy it online. Another thing to keep in mind is that there are two types of sleeves on a white coat, a half sleeve and a full sleeve. And usually the full sleeve is for PGs and interns. So go for a half sleeve apron. Don't go conjunct on buying a white coat. Buy at least two, preferably three, because then you'll not have the hassle of washing your white coats. Especially if you're a hospitalite, you can buy three and it'll help you alternate if the coats get dirty, which it will. Let's now go on to dissection kit. This is a dissection kit, which is basically a kit that you need during dissection. It has a lot of instruments, which is basically used for dissection, like scalpels, scissors, and blades, and all of that. I would highly recommend for you to buy it offline than online, because I think it's more expensive online. And you can go into these surgery pharmacies which sell surgical stuff, and you can easily get a dissection kit there. Alternatively, you can also ask a senior to lend it down to you, or in case if they want to sell it to you, you can also buy it from them. That is that. Talking about a stethoscope, I have a very, very basic model of a stethoscope. I'm not able to find it right now. I'm going to find it later. In first year, you honestly don't need to have a stethoscope, because most of the colleges don't take you into the hospitals for patient visits anyways. But you can buy a stethoscope, because it might help you in community medicine, family adoption programs, or the college might take you to the hospital once or twice. So you can buy it and keep it. Just buy a basic model. The normal 700-800 rupees for stethoscope. Do not go splurging on a stethoscope, because you honestly don't need it in first year. You can save that for later, maybe third or fourth year. But right now, you don't need to buy an expensive stethoscope, because you're not going to use it. Listen to me and stick to this advice. Moving on to bone set. I have a controversial take on buying a bone set. I did not buy a bone set in first year. Okay, I did not have it at all. How did I study osteology? Is my college had these bone sets, where in classes only I could just pick up a bone and study it there and there. So that's what I did. I did not buy a bone set, and I don't regret it at all. Like, I studied the anatomy that I needed to study, and my friends would give it to me sometimes, or study it from there. So that was the bone set story. What I'd recommend for you to do, guys, I'm cutting the video a lot of times because of the noise around me and the Ganpati dance happening, so please don't mind that. Buy a bone set which you can share with your roommate, because you are of the different alphabets, so you'll be in different groups, which means when you'll have practical of anatomy, they'll not. So you can keep the bone set with you, and it'll save your money. You can split it and buy it together. Make sure that you're buying it from a senior itself. Don't go on online, because they don't sell real bone sets there, because they cannot, and it'll not be useful to you, because it's not anatomically relevant and anatomically valid. An approximate fair price for a bone set really depends on your senior. Price of the bone set really depends on your senior, because they might overcharge you. A fair amount for a bone set is 5k to 6k to 7k. If they're charging you 10k, then it's too much. But again, if you're two people, then you can split it. So that'll save your money. Quickly talking about the books that I used in first year. Just brushing through right here. I'm not going to go into details of the books that I used. Anatomy, B.D. Chaurasia. But for diagrams, Vishransi. Physiology, G.K. Pal. Biochemistry, Vasudevan. But in the last month before the exam, Aram Prasad. Don't study Aram Prasad throughout the year. It's not going to be useful. You're not going to have enough knowledge to build onto your further concepts throughout your course. So do not study Aram Prasad throughout. You can just use it to consolidate your knowledge. You can either go for Satyanarayan or Vasudeva. These are the things. Now let's get on to a very important product. iPads/tablets. I'm going to be 100% honest with you. You do not need an iPad, full stop, period. If you're thinking that you need an iPad to clear your first year MBBS exams and survive, that is absolutely false. But that being said, if you're somebody who's moving out of your house to a different city or hostel, you need something other than a phone to keep you entertained and to do your other things as well. So you'll have to choose between an iPad or a laptop, and then I highly recommend you go for an iPad over a laptop, because just trust me on this, don't buy a laptop. It's going to be an absolute waste of your money and your time. You're barely going to use it. Just buy an iPad. If you don't want to buy an iPad and you're just under the peer pressure of thinking that everybody buys an iPad, I also need to buy an iPad, then that is completely false. You don't need to buy an iPad. Books will suffice. You all you need is a rough note and your textbooks, and you'll clear your exams with flying colors. Trust me on that. But I am aware you might need it later in the future, in third, fourth year. So you can see that and keep that for later. For now, you don't need it. But if you want to buy it because of all the other things that I mentioned, go ahead and buy it. So a few stationery items that you might require in first year in MBBS, not might, you will require H&E pencils. Stock up on H&E pencils. Have at least 2 pink and 2 purple. That is one. Number two, about the BB machine, which you need for physiology practicals. The college will have stock, which they'll give it to you to use, and then you can return back to them during the practicals. So do not go ahead and buy any BB machine. Talking about the dress code and the outfits. So many colleges are pretty strict about the dress codes, and 90% of the colleges have a rule of wearing formal for men's and ethnic for females. So basically, if you're a woman,